Dr. Chitoli, is it almost time? Alzola and I have grown a lot by now.
Spermatogones and alzola represent recently matured sperm cells.
Yes, well, it has been almost 8 weeks, and your acrosomes are fully formed.
Dr. Sertoli represents the Sertoli cells in the testes.
Here, take this. Don't lose it. It's a map to the land you'll soon be exploring. It's where the treasure is located.
Ooh, what's the treasure?
It's an oocyte. It's located in the Temple of Age, but don't get too excited yet. It's a long journey and dangerous, and many don't survive.
We understand.
First, you'll be propelled into the acid lake, and then have to climb the never-ending staircase, which will lead to a large cavern, at the end of which is a cave. Follow the cave, and you should find the Mystic Temple. Oh, and take this key, too. You'll know when you need it. All right, that's all I can do for you two. It's time to go. Bye.
Have fun. I bet only one of you is going to survive.
Spermatogones and alzola leave their home.
These are the final objects that we think you'll need to make to the temple. These tails are essential to allow yourself to propel against any objects that might get in your way. Good luck.
Dr. Didymus gives Spermatogones and alzola their tails.
Thank you, Doctor. Alzola, are you ready to come with me to the oviduct?
Let's go! Acid Lake!
You must be at the never-ending staircase. Whoa! What a large cavern! We have to get across. Looks like we made it to the oviduct.
Spermatogones and alzola enter a dark cave. Suddenly, they feel the rumbling of an earthquake in the cave.
The isthmus is contracting upon us.
Run! It's a landslide!
Oh no, I'm falling!
Spermatogones and alzola arrive at the Temple of Age.
We must be at the ampullary ismic junction.
Let's go inside. Look, it's the oocyte about to descend from the ampulla.
Spermatogones and alzola encounter the treasure.
This is the moment we've been differentiated for. Look at that gorgeous layer of cumulus cells. I can't wait to get inside it.
I can't wait to open it and share my genetic material with the oocyte.
Alzola, I thought we were together in this.
Turns out, once we get to the oviduct, it's every sperm for itself.
If it wasn't for me helping you navigate this small diameter, you would have never made it here.
I made it here because my flagellum is more functional than yours, therefore I'm more motile.
Well, my acrosome is stronger than yours, and therefore I am more capacitated to fertilize this.
My acrosome is just as strong as yours. No!
How do I get into it? I know I'm in the right place. How can I forget? The key.
Spermatogones remembers the key given to him by Dr. Sertoli.
I did it. I fertilized the treasure.
Spermatogones finds the treasure and lives happily ever after.